Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to play Numb from Linkin Park. Here are the notes. You can pause or take a screenshot now so that you can refer for later use. Now let's move on to the music. That's the piano tutorial. Now for you, I'm showing the notes once again. Now I'm going to play the intro part. Now that's the intro part. Now I'm going to play this song part till here. Now, I'm going to show the chorus part. Here's the chorus. Now, here's the verse. From here till here. Thank you. Now, after the verse, there is a chorus. So again, we have to repeat this chorus. Now, I'll show you this ending part. Now, then again the chorus. Now, thanks.